What does this piece of music have to do with this random alleyway in Green Park? Let's have a look.
On the edge of Green Park in central London is a little alleyway which leads onto St. James's Place. This small street has had a lot of notable residents, from Oscar Wilde to Winston Churchill, and it was at number 4 here in 1848 that the composer Frédéric Chopin spent his last months in the UK. He travelled from here to his final ever public performance, which was playing for Polish refugees at London's Guildhall. Despite a lifetime of composing and playing for the nobility of Europe, he was struggling for money in his later life. A tour to England and Scotland was funded by Jane Sterling, an aristocratic admirer, and supported by Jenny Lind, the opera singer you might know from The Greatest Showman. After his stay at St. James's Place, he left for Paris, where he spent the last months of his life. His legacy as a composer was huge, and his compositions are still some of the most popular in classical music. So this townhouse off an alleyway by Green Park is a small but important part of music history.